Of you, Jimmy, starting a new life on a foreign planet?
Don't stand too close to the window. Space radiation is a health hazard.
Seriously, Dad? We're delivering killing machines to the military, and you worry about radiation? What do they even need battle frames for? I thought Medusa 42 was a peaceful mining colony.
It is. The elite force of the United Colonies just want an upgrade tailored to their needs.
For what? Killing minerals?
Who knows? Come, Jimmy, I'll show you my latest work. It's a revolutionary kind of battle frame. General Venger asked me to build it following his specifications.
Amazing! It's light years ahead of what the army uses on Earth.
It's true that battle frames are used in war zones, but my hope is that this kind of technology could help protect lives rather than destroy them.
What do you mean?
That I've built another one, the Mark II. It's equipped with an experimental cognitive neural network.
And that means...
It means it has an AI capable of aiding the pilot even in unforeseen scenarios. It will grow and learn with your best interests in mind. It's like having a best buddy on board. At least that's what I hope it proves after a period of trial.
Sounds cool. I thought the only difference was the paint job.
An attack? It can't be!
What's happening?
My God. We're crashing. Jimmy, stay in the battle frame.
Dad? I'm so sorry. Get me out of here!
Everything's going to be all right, Jimmy. Trust the AI. It'll keep you safe.
What? Dad, no! Without you! Don't take me!
Please, take care of my son.
Help! I'm falling! Dad! Dad, help me! What? What happened? I'm still alive?
Lackland protocol successfully activated. System rebooting.
Hey! Who's talking? Is there anyone here?
System scan complete. No damage detected on human symbiote.
Who are you?
Denomination, Lackland Protocol AI Core 2.11.
It must be the artificial intelligence Dad told me about. Let me out of here!
Professor Hawkins, local authorization required.
Oh, maybe you could just take me back to my father?
Connecting to Professor Hawkins. Connection failed. No signal.
I must have crashed into a desert area. Can we move from here?
Enabling movement functions access for human symbiote.
Hey! It's light and comfy! So, are we going to look for my father's ship?
The ship was crashing while this battle frame fell through the planet's atmosphere, unable to calculate the impact point.
Impact? Doesn't sound so reassuring. Those turrets look threatening.
They belong to the United Colonies Army, programmed to shoot on sight.
Why would a place like this need so much protection?
It is a standard phase shifting force field. It can be disabled by turning off its power.
become a video game hero. Too many Terrans here, though. Blades. How cool is that? I'm seriously enjoying this battle frame.
Area scan complete. United Colonies Research Laboratory detected nearby.
Maybe once there, we'll find a way to contact my father. Go again. Oh my God! What are those things?
Raptor's menace detected. They are probably responsible for the ship's crash.
Gravity! Well, it looks pretty creepy. Looks like an access terminal.
The data states the whole base is currently in lockdown. No reason specified.
Do you think they've been attacked too?
I'm downloading this place's map.
It looks disgusting.
Raphael's DNA detected. Usually found nearby incubation pods. This door is locked.
What is that?
It is a United Colonies upgrade platform. It is used to enhance Battleframe's performance. And it is compatible with my Blackwind protocol.
This place is a real maze.
If you feel lost, just look at the map. Enemies nearby detected.
Whoa!
This door is locked. Enemies nearby detected. It needs a passcode. It needs a passcode.
Step up and kill me, if you can.
Termination mode. Engage.
Oh my god! It's disgusting! But so cool!
This door is locked. This door is locked. This should be the environment where scientists and researchers live.
Well, live is not the word I'd choose. Go again.
Enemies nearby detected. Something is nearby, detected.
Who's the best?
Enemies nearby detected.
This place looks like a laboratory. What is it for?
The Arcadian Laboratory's main research fields are new technologies, weapons, and biology.
Aren't weapons and biology a contradiction? Friend. Go again.
Thank you. is nearby detected. This door is locked. This door is locked. Enemies nearby detected.
Thank you.
F up and kill me, if you can. Your trip ends here, dude. Take that! My turn! Never mess with the Hawkins!
This door is locked. Enemies nearby detected. It needs a passcode.
Will they ever end? With the Hawkins! Who's the best? We haven't found any way to contact my father in these laboratories yet.
We have to proceed further. There are chances you will find a suitable communication device ahead.
What place is this?
These are the mining facilities of the Western Continent. They are the main reason why this planet has been colonized. The whole planet is rich of B-Wolfram deposits.
B-what?
B-Wolfram, a recently discovered isotope of tungsten with unique physical properties. It is the main element I am made of.
Did you just say I?
My main AI circuitry is made of B-Wolfram, used as a semiconductor. It allows extreme calculation speed and high energy levels.
I now understand why Dad named you Blackwind. He just used the same initials of the B-Wolfram.
I find your human ability to invent names quite interesting.
It sounds a bit creepy when you say I.
Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected.
want my life, come and get it.
Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected.
Brand. Never mess with the Hawkins! Trip ends here, dude. Trip ends here, dude. Those pipes are huge!
They are structures built by the first settlers. They can be found everywhere on this continent. They were used to transport the Beowulfian in its gas or liquid form.
Wait, what? Are we exposed to some kind of poison?
These pipes are empty now. These facilities look abandoned and depleted. Enemies nearby detected. United Colonies Army Base detected. It lies ahead.
Good! Maybe we'll find some help.
There is a 94% of probability the Rachnos have already stormed the base.
Computers, you just have to dash all hope with numbers, don't you?
Enemies nearby detected.
Ah!
trip ends here, dude.
Enemies nearby detected.
Trip ends here, dude. Now it's my turn. Your trip ends here, dude. ends here, dude.
Enemies nearby detected.
Private Jackson, 3rd Precinct, at your service, sir.
We thought no one answered our call.
I'm James Hawkins from Earth. I'm here to help.
First day here, huh? You must be the reinforcements headquarters sent. We've been waiting for days.
Actually, our spaceship was attacked. This battle frame saved me.
So this is Professor Hawkins' new battle frame prototype. We heard cool things about it.
What happened here?
Follow me. The Rakdos have invaded the lower levels of the base. They appeared out of nowhere, slaughtering everyone. Many of us didn't make it. A few others and I managed to get back to this level and put the base in lockdown. Now, Vasquez and I are guarding the entrance, waiting for reinforcements. But some soldiers may still be alive on the lower levels. We can't abandon them.
I'll save them. I'm becoming a pro with this battle frame.
Our forces aren't enough to face this attack. But with your prototype, we may stand a chance. Be careful, though. It's hell down there.
How do I get to the lower levels?
You have to use the main elevator. But we locked the door. You will find the code to unlock it in the dorms. Good luck, Hawkins. You'll need it.